our lives in hindsight. And as I lay here.